Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am Yasinta Martaria from English Education of Eka Sakti University. Here I want to explain you about skill of listening. The first is definition. What is definition from skill of listening? Listening is the ability to accurately receive and interpret message in the communication process. Listening is key to all effective communication. Without the ability to listen effectively, messages are easily misunderstood. As a result, communication breaks down and sender of the message can easily become frustrated or irritated. The purpose of listening: the first, to specifically focus on the messages being communicated, avoiding distraction and preconceptions. The second is to gain a full and accurate understanding into the speaker's point of view and ideas. The third is to critically assess what is being said. And the fourth, to observe the non-verbal signals accompanying what is being said to enhance understanding, and then to show interest, concern, and concentration, and then next, to encourage the speaker to communicate it full, openly, and honestly, and then to develop a softness approach, patting and the speaker's pulse. The last is to arrive at the short and accurate understanding and acceptance of both side views. How to become an active listener? The first is pay attention. Pay attention is the first look at the speaker directly. Put aside distracting thoughts. Don't mentally prepare a rebuttal. And then avoid being distracted by environmental factors, for example, side conversation. And the last, listen to the speaker's body language. And the second is, show that you're listening. The first, nod occasionally. The second, smile and use other facial expression. The third, make sure that your posture is open and is interested. And the fourth, encourage the speaker to continue with small verbal comments like yes, And then third, provide feedback first. Reflect on what has been said by paraphrasing, like what I'm hearing is and sounds like you are saying are great ways to reflect back. And the second, ask questions to clarify certain points, like what do you mean? What do you mean when you say is this you mean? And the third, summarize the speaker's comments periodically. And the fourth, never judgment. The first, allow the speaker to finish each point before asking question. And the second, don't interrupt with counter arguments. 5, respond appropriately. The first, be candid, open, honest in your response. Assert your opinions respectfully. And the third, treat the other person in a way that you think that would want to be treated. That's all from my explaining or my explains. If you have question, you can write it in comment.